Yeah, I know I'm late. Throwback rhymes for a throwback beat. 2017, Saints hold your head. This is for those that feel like your back's against the wall, that feel like a little David up against a Saul, cause the devil's always rising up against your call, attacking, waiting for the day for when you fall. And if you sin, he don't want you repenting at all. Once it's on you, he don't want you getting that off, cause when you're out of sin, you'll be getting at him. He's terrified cause God made us fishes of men. And the last place he want us to fish is his lakes, cause every time we set sail to come fishing we take, he know the ones we take back. We train for war, and they'll be with us when we come back to take some more. When we bum rush his kingdom, we kicking the doors. Kingdom suffer violence, but the violent take it by force. We don't mind getting scuffed up, fighting for souls. We down to go through whatever, with the spirit of Job. We ride with the king, so we never fearing our foes. We roll over anything that appears in the road. That's because we acknowledge Jesus Christ as head, and understand them old gods we used to serve as dead. I know some of y'all out there been knocked to the ground. You can't be with Christ talking about laying it down. Matter of fact, dust yourself off, stand up now. You've been down for too long, it's time you stand your ground. To live is Christ, and to die is gain. Our soldiers may die in the war, but never die in vain. If we going out, we going out in God's name. Double-edged sword, uniform, blood stained. So what if we all end up casualties of war? We all heaven bound in the cavalry of the Lord. It ain't nothing like going from war in the lamp, and before I know it, I'll be up in heaven touring my mansion. And my mansion you can't catch on them TV cribs. You gotta receive Jesus to see where I live. Once you do that, you won't be worried about my home, cause you'll be somewhere else in heaven touring your own. Cause you accepted Jesus as your Lord and Savior, the only begotten son that was born in the manger, died on the cross and rose in three in the wake up, then ascended to the place where he gonna take us. Sent the spirit back to show us how to conquer our haters. Long live the God of Abraham, Isaac and Jacob, Joseph, Job, Samson and David, Joshua, Elijah, Daniel and Caleb, Moses, Enoch, Samuel and Nathan. The list goes on, man, I could keep naming them. Our family started in the Garden of Eden, where our mother and father, Adam and Eve live, where moms learned a lesson about talking to snakes, and dad learned following behind mom's mistake. To this day, he wish he never would've took an ate. He should've rebuked moms and kicked the snake. The snake would've got hurt, but still had his legs, and they'd still be in the garden where they had it made.